Being nimble and open to change is a major key to success in most industries. If you had to wait 25 to 30 years to make a major change or to recognize a success or failure of a product, your company would die. But that's how the grape and wine industry has worked, taking as long as a quarter of a century to release a new hybrid grape to the market. Until now.
Throughout history, if you wanted to know whether a plant would grow in your region, you dug through information from the farmers who went before you. Or you dug a hole, planted your plant, and hoped.
The work of Dr. Chin-Feng Hwang is changing that for the wine industry. He and his team, including undergraduate and graduate students, as well as collaborators from Cornell University, are using cutting-edge DNA marker technology to speed up the traditional breeding of hybrid grapes. There are fewer than 10 labs in the nation working with grapes at this molecular level.
We identified DNA markers associated to the gene that make a grape more disease-resistant or appropriate for the climate of a specific region.
With this information, they can design grape cultivars that have many of the most enticing traits of the world's best wine. For instance, European grapes, like the Cabernet Sauvignon, do not thrive when grown in the Midwest. But Missouri's state grape, the Norton, does. This team is figuring out how to pour all the most desirable traits into new cultivars.
And now, growers are able to see the importance of developing new hybrids.
By identifying the DNA tied to the traits in laboratory and greenhouse settings, rather than in a vineyard, Dr. Hwang is saving land, water, labor cost, and time, all of which are major factors in the sustainability of a breeding program. This will help growers by making new adapted cultivars available in a timely manner. With grant funding approaching $2 million, their research will also help growers save money on pesticides when the new hybrids are released.
Rather than waiting 25 to 30 years to see the success of the vine, we are breeding high-quality grapes using DNA markers to assemble what the discerning wine lover wants. We hope the fruits of our labor will be in your glass soon.